Looking good, man. Making progress. Day two progress all over the place. Drywall's going up. We've got Eaton working on our electrical panel that we talked about earlier. So we're going to look inside the heart and guts of this thing. Some great features.
So we're installing a BR plug-on neutral panel here, which is going to save about 25% of the installation time as a regular panel. It features the short body rock and lock breaker. So these are plug-on neutral breaker that literally plug onto the neutral bar with this little clip and allows you to rock the breaker on and lock it in place,
right,
so it's firm.
He can install very quickly breakers as you need,
absolutely,
right?
Absolutely.
And then again, a very special addition, which I think is gonna make this house a lot safer.
Oh, I agree. It'll protect all the electronics in the house. So this is our ultra device, what we consider our ultra device. So
surge protector.
Surge protected, yep, device. This goes on the main load center, and this protects the entire home from an event of a surge or a transient. This has a $25,000 connected equipment warranty, meaning that if any of the electronics suffer a surge, we'll actually replace those electronics, and we stand by this product.
We have a guy in our crew named Surge. Will that keep him away too?
I can't say that will.
All right, I'll let you get back to work.
Thank you.
A lot of progress happening here. I'm gonna go check on Jen, see what she's up to.